daughter, when I was 8, I found some magazines that belonged to my dad. It progressed from there, videos, movie houses. And then the internet came around. Pretty soon the fantasy wasn't enough. My first victim was my 5-year-old niece.
And how many victims do you have?
I lost count after 30.
Pornography has its